I'm Jacob Morgan with North Carolina Cooperative Extension. Welcome to Crop Sense.
This week, we tackle plant growth regulator applications in cotton. We need two pieces of information when determining if PGRs are needed, the first of these being plant height. Internode length is the next thing we need to measure. We determine this starting at the top of the plant with the first leaf the size of a quarter, counting down the nodes until we get to nodes 5 and 6. Here you can see the process of counting the nodes again. As we go down the plant, beginning with the leaf the size of the quarter, we get down to nodes 5 and finally nodes 6. Once we locate the correct internodes, we need to measure them to determine their height. Typically, we want to measure between the 4th and 5th node. As you can see on this plant, the internode lengths are 3.5 and 4 inches respectively for the 4th and 5th internodes. Internode length of greater than 2.5 inches typically requires a plant growth regulator application. Once we have determined plant height and internode length, we can use this table found in the Cotton Information Book, Table 8-2, to determine what rates of plant growth regulators we need to use. Before applying a plant growth regulator, it is important that there are good growing conditions currently as well as in the forecast. There is no need to apply a plant growth regulator if the current conditions are dry or forecasted to be dry.